Yes. Okay. Tabs. Let's take your scissors and you want to just cut your tapes up to this size. Yeah. I'll be right back. So,
I'm just going to get some letters.
They're very hard. Just flip a tape for them. And I will take roaches in my cabin. What? Just don't like that.
You're not recording now, are you?
Dad, I need the scissors. So the time lapse, so you just need duct tape. And I need to get a piece of tape. I will be right back. I need to. Make sure to check out my channel if you want to see more time. Check out my channel, they'll always be available. So right now I'm just going to start it by just putting this little piece of duct tape over this. This is how I do it. And I'll just start. I'm trying to put the duct tape over. Channel duct tape stuff. Doesn't use time off. He uses enough of duct tape. So I'm just going to cut it and draw the big thing. And this little scrap of paper in the recycling bin. But I don't have a recycling bin, so I'll just use it or something else. But go. Today. And now let's start the ice of the time lapse of today. So the time lapse of today is going to be what I just told you. The routine and the duction of your game. So today I just need the crayon. So all you need to do is draw it up here. I know this is the camera's upside down, so I'm going to put it over my paper so I can show you even though I'm doing it. Actually, if you can see upside down, see your upside down stuff. So, you need to do this. And smile and wave and do this. Then you just try to take your line like that, and then you just I just take an LPS that got me because they don't really as an LPS as a guy. You see those contact points on the little on the LPS. See these contact points? We need to make those. So we take the eyes and we just make them. That's it. Then the contact points. Then we'll worry about those contact points. So we just make that. So, so then we'll just put this little one over here. Then we'll put the dot and the dot. And then we'll just start. So now let's add in the color. So add in the color over here. And add in the color over here. So now that's when we do that. Now just leave that there. The white right there. And then we just start to nearly just put this and cover over the whole thing. Into another word of those little white dots here. Just do this. Close these and just get a color. Get, I'm gonna turn this purple and just color there. So that's how we make this part of the turn ups. The next part of the turn ups is the face. Let's make the mouth and the nose. Just make this little dot right there. They do all of that, so I just want to make the nose bigger, and there we go. Cute little thing. This. Then we're just going to make the nose. I'm just going to make it short. So now that we're done with that part, let's focus on over here. So now we just got to, I'm going to just make this guy. Yeah. Take those legs and just spread, half, and spread, half. So we just flip that, spread, half, and the left. And then we just put that little tail right there. That's your little group there. Now we gotta color him in. He's just brown on the ears. Color them in however you want. It's an LPS and they don't really have names. So just make any group thing you want. Gonna put some color on it. Gonna put some blue on it because that's my favorite color. If you want to, I'm gonna give, since I'm a girl, I like rainbows, so I'm gonna give the rainbow. So I just get to color this in. With the Sharpie. I just Sharpies in my channels. Wait, stop! Stop! Stop laughing at me!
I'm not laughing at you.
Who are you laughing at?
I'm laughing at something
that's funny there. So the making of the time ops is I use Sharpies for all my time ops. For all the time ops I make. And this is the time ops for today.
You know what?
What?
Very simple cereal.
After this, give me one too, okay? Stop, Dad. I'm making a video. Stop.
Are you videoing now?
Yeah, I'm videoing.
Oh, I didn't know. I'm sorry.
I'm making a time ops right now. Anyway, okay.
Tell everyone in the video that Daddy is going to make a bowl of frosting.
Okay. My dad is going to make a bowl of frosting flakes, and after this video, I'm going to have a bowl of them too. Why? I am. Yes, I am. I am!
Yeah.
Okay, whatever. I'll see you later. Okay, yeah. Anyways, let's just finish our time. So let's get this marker on her. And here we just use the marker to color, and it's clear. But it's not weird to me because a time lapse is nearly just a piece of paper with not all his duct tape, but just the duct tape on the background thing. Andrea, and we need to start drawing on Andrea. I like to protect that cape on the band. That's nice. That cape stuff just uses that cape on the whole thing. I don't use that cape. Having a public duct tape. I don't. In my family, we don't use duct tape, so I just use sharp. So I just use sharp as substitute duct tape. If you're watching this video right now, then you'll see that I'm actually making this with. If you're watching this video right now, then I got this channel, and this is very exciting to have a YouTube channel because you can make videos in person, and then you can subscribe people, and the best is, in the best thing I like is people subscribing, liking, commenting on my video, and viewing on my videos. I'm like one of my videos on my old channel, I got like 30 views, and on my channel I got 0 subscribers, but now I want more subscribers. Okay, I already have a fan picture, now what? Why isn't anybody subscribing me? That's because I don't care, because I haven't made more videos. I need to make more videos. I don't like 88, just subscribe to me, because this rainbow thing right here. Make sure to check out the next time-lapse because it will be, we'll be making a dachshund. I don't know, I'll think about it. But just make sure to check out the next time-lapse, it'll be fun. And you got. And every time that you guys get to make, learn to make them. I'm on the skyline. So let's finish. We're almost done here. Now let's finish this off. So let's put our thingy back up here. And we're halfway done with the color. So the time lapse needs color. I have a big ass basket, which I am going to be keeping all my time off to. My time off. All the time off. So now it's cover all these. Sorry, everybody. Now that we're done with that, we gotta make rainbows. Rainbow. This video is kind of over, and see you later, guys.